Looks like three good friends who haven't even gotten the half of the number.